All right, guys, sorry for the stop there. And I didn't stop my music. Whoops. Anyways, let's go and play the game today. Yeah, so my player got unfortunately demoted to the OHL, to the Ottawa 67, so can't really do anything. Just have to go with the flow. All right, just gonna see what's going on here. Let's play this game, bro. Of course, this is what this thing does. Of course. Wow. Yep, I just have to restart the app, guys. Sorry. Isn't that great? In the beginning of your stream, the thing decides to fail. Absolutely amazing. Absolutely amazing. EA Sports to the game. Okay. Two viewers watching since you're on the thing. Right, just need to comment. Please. Finally loaded. Okay, X button works. It's great. Absolutely great. Let us go into my pro career and load this thing. Thank you for the new likers, for Christopher King Quintos and when it loads, this one, Jella Capadocha, and then earlier, my friend Eli liked it too. Right, so let's just play this game. Oh, so Makarosti was even here. Yeah, there we go, Eli. Let's play this game. My first home game in the OHL in a while, so pretty excited. Very excited, actually. Let's go. I say Will Cranley. Oi. Nice pass. Oi. Nice save. Nice shot, too. Pretty cool. Thanks to the two Facebook viewers watching. Thank you very much. Oi. Just give me a second, guys. Just gonna share this to that group and that group. There we go. It says that I've shared it to other groups. Cool. Wow, leaves the zone too. Let's see. Okay, 9:25 left. Wait. A good pass there, bro. Save. Hey, bro, what's up? How do I sound today? Hey, Zidane Gaming is now following. Great. Zidane Gaming, I don't know how to pronounce it. Hopefully I didn't botch that. Oh boy. Oh, they're coming up. I'm doing well too, bro. Where are you from? Thanks for following. What's your real name? Kalier09. Wow, it's a 5-on-3. Did not know that. Did not know that at all. Right. So 0-0 30. No, I meant like your real actual name. Like my name is Kevin myself. Oh, thanks, bro. I'm only playing on NHL 94 settings, though. I do wanna try the mixed controls, but not that good. Okay, just need to improve my offense. It's cool. Oh my, it's 1-0, Lord Bree Battalion. Wow.
Oh man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Do you stream too? Caliro 09.
Takes the feed at the point. Here's a chance. Oh, he completely blew it on that miss.
Yeah, you got to get it on the net, James. You've got an opportunity to score and you don't even pass the goalie.
What a save! He'll probably kill that one tomorrow. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Into the corner.
So 1-0 for the Hurricane Battalion. All blocked. Okay, you can improve that offense. Assists. Let's go. First assist of the season. That is awesome. Yes, we do.
Gets it.
Oh my. 2 minute power play, that's okay. Come on, you're tied, boys. Hello to the one Twitch viewer. Alright, 2-1 Ottawa, let's go. Change. Swift possession along the wall. Nice, 3-1 on the wall.
Takes the feed. And I think he's seen enough because he stops the play by covering up the puck.
Oh, guys are going to be bent over trying to gasp for breath. They'll be in favor of that move.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Here in the late goings of the period, been a pretty good offensive display, at least for one side. 3-1 is where we sit. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Let's one go. Shot count. He scores!
Wow.
Well, you better not. We're still here. If we're here, you gotta be here too. North Bay's on.
Nice assist. It's a great game for my comeback in the OHL. Two assists. Hopefully, I can get a goal in the next game. Sim to the home game. Not a big fan of the away games. Same old truths indeed. All right, let's play this game. Oh, nice shot. Nice shot. Hello to the one Twitch viewer and the one Facebook viewer. Shout out to all you guys. Save. So we're on the penalty kill.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And manages to clear the zone. Sanov's got the puck behind the net.
Nice body check. Oh boy.
Okay, so 2 minute penalty. There's the whistle and a penalty is coming.
something else. Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess. Oi. Okay, let's make it up on the power play. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. First period almost in the books here during the final 60 seconds. Receives the pass. Here's the pass. Off a stick. The Spirit have gained control of the puck along the wall. And manages to clear the zone. Again? That's an avocado call. Wow. Nice 1-0.
Has hockey had any sort of cultural impact on hip hop?
Oh, definitely. I mean, I started wearing the hockey jerseys in my first videos, and people started catching on from there.
Really nice.
After year, you would see people give me hockey jerseys when I was short for towns that, you know, were hockey relevant, and I would wear them and represent them, and then hockey became a big thing in the hip hop community.
Do you remember the first jersey that you wore that really kind of made a statement?
Maple Leafs, baby. Because it was blue and had that leaf in the middle, if you know what I mean.
Ah! Ottawa's got a hold of it against the wall. And now he tries to get it across to Alfredson. Hammers a shot, answers it with an even better save. Here's a chance to
too. Nice goal indeed. First goal of the season. Yeah, let's go. Crossbar down, bro. That's a very, very, very nice shot. Look at that, slap shots. Awesome goal. Go. Loves the one touch viewer. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And there's the save. save. Nice 3-0.
The puck doesn't stay in front of the net. It's now in the corner.
3-0. Let's go. Let's play this game, y'all. Let's see how I do. I have 3 points in 2 games so far.
Won the face-off. Moves the puck down low.
save.
In the final moments of this period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. The Otters get a hold of the puck along the boards. From the neutral zone now. Moves it around along the half wall. Off his stick, just wide of the net. The 67s will play the puck from behind the net. Loose puck battle along the boards. Nice coaching. Ottawa's got a hold of the puck. And now he angles it across to Clark. And it's a quick pass to Alfredson. Erie's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Gets it out of his own end. The 67s have it behind the net. Carries it across the line. Slides it across. What a stop as he puts out the fire. With possession along the wall. And he slides it quickly for Clark. Takes a shot. And he comes up with it. And manages to clear the zone. From off the wall and onto a stick. Second period set to get underway. Ottawa's fan advantage is still intact as this period gets underway and they win the draw. Here's a clearing attempt from their own end. And that one's blocked.
Man, shoot it off the glass. Get it out of there.
Slides into Alfredson. Shot! Save! And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Puts it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. Takes the pass from his goaltender. Tries to get it to Clark. The 67th man advantage is over. Here's the pass. Here's the blast. Blocked and blocked. Denied by the goaltender. Moves with the puck in the corner. Over the line they come. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Trying to get back on the attack now. Hammers the one-timer and makes the routine save. Nice pass. Dice moves the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Takes the feed. Puts it on net and doesn't go. Ottawa's looking to break out of their own end. Quick pass to Alfredson. The 67s pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Moves the puck along the half wall.
Nice.
Brand new game. All that work that's gone behind this, and we're back to even, Steven.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Oh, and another big stop!
No, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Moves it around along the half wall. Busted twig.
He puts everything behind this. He's got it right in his wheelhouse. And then the stick just craters on him.
Here's an odd-man rush. Oh, gets a club on it today.
Wow. Save.
McBain's moving it ahead. With possession along the wall. Shot stopped by the goaltender. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And makes the save.
plus on the offense. Let's go. Nice, 2-1.
Erie's got control of it now from their own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Takes the feed, and that banks off a stick. Gets control of the puck right in front of his own end. Lets it fly, comes up with a stop. Swing and a miss, and totally whiffs on that one. The 67s have generated plenty of quality scoring chances on a big reason.
Let's go to the one which we were.
Job putting a lot of pucks on net, and they lead it early in this third period. That's a solid check on the play. The 67s gain control of the puck against the wall. Pass right over doorstep. Rocked on the play. Here's a shot. Denies him on the one-timer. Fires away. Unstoppable.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second.
Traffic neutralizes that threat. Delayed penalty coming up here. Here's a chance. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. And the official stops the play as somebody's off to the sin bin. There's a tough call to take here. Interference is the call, Ray.
Battling away for the puck, you end up taking a little bit too much of a liberty and you get whistled for interference.
Moves it to Alfredson. With a stop. Carries it in. Takes the feed at the back end. Lets it go. And that one stopped. Ottawa's got a hold of it along the wall. The Otters have it in the offensive zone. Here's a shot. Oh, just wide.
Now he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make the save.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Hammers the shot. Misses over the net. Erie's gained possession along the boards. Takes it across the blue line. Along the half wall. With
there we go.
And that's picked off.
Right. Yes.
Coming up as the play is whistled dead here. Sin bin bound for tripping.
I always hated taking tripping penalties. It always felt like it was something I could have done better than that.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Huge hit.
Whoa, he got rattled hard. Not only that, he dropped the stick. Now he's got to collect himself and go pick up his swing as well.
Great
There we go. All green. That's a perfect game, and it's game over. 4 points in 3 games. That is great. Quit this game. Alright guys, that was a pretty good series. Like, I won every single game. Well, my player is pretty dang good, because he shouldn't be the OHL. So, I'm gonna send to the next game. Let's see what happens. Nice, I'm gonna equip my skills here. Alright, so I'm more equipped now. That's awesome. So I gained 3,000 points. That's very good. Alright, so I will call it a night, guys. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed all that. Have a good night.